22 about to get underway. The engine notes rise, the lights go out, it is blast off. And a good start made by Carlos Sainz, but an even better one by Max Verstappen on the inside line to grab the race lead now.